actually appear to be working.
Of course. We're always working.
Won't take a minute, boy. Okay, girl. Okay, girl. Here we go. Hey, have this, girl. Well done, girl.
Just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
No need for threats. I ain't quarrelsome.
Keep going!
Oi.
Hello. How's that horse doing? We've got room in the stable if you need it. Did you notice that weird smell around here? I've no idea where it's coming from. You never know when you'll need it.
Let's go, girl.
call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy, I got lumbago.
I thought about that earlier. You're pathetic, old man.
You could have stepped in.
I thought you had it covered.
Just wait till you're old. I'll be at camp if you need me.
Maybe try keeping your mouth shut next time.
Oh, come on. You'd all be bored as rocks without me.
Dang, you've been gone a while.
You know, he ain't a bad feller, all things considering.
That man's head's going soft in his old age. You better watch out for him.
Hello, mister.
Hey. Well, mercy me.
Thanks.
Our very own avenging angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
The Terror of Valentine.
Come on.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it. This bounty you're after, the lady, what's she do?
Mrs. Swan? Poor dear, married the wrong man. She thought she could kill him and inherit a fortune. Instead, she got some debts and that bounty on her head.
This lady murder, that kind of thing happened much around here?
This is a cattle town. There's three men to every woman, and three women to every woman of the marrying kind. Certain type of lady is drawn to this place.
Indeed.
Be relentless in your pursuit.
Ah.
Someone opened a new saloon for my sister.
All right, girl. Thank you.
Yeah. Whoa, easy. Come on, my girl. Yeah. Christ. You're out. All right, girl. Yeah. Hey, boy. Come here. Come on, girl. Hey.
Get the hell out of here. Come on, shoot the lock. Come on.
Watch yourself. Here we go.
Keep out of here.
Yep.
okay. Whoa, now, easy. Girl?
Yeah.
In a newspaper. They saying you're a black widow.
Mrs. Swan, you like to come along with me?
Ellie, I'm sorry. I'm gonna make you go with the fella.
What kind of man are you? You backstabbing little. Oh, oh my.
You are a piece of work. Now, come in.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them. Don't you manhandle me.
got a ride ahead of you.
Oh, dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, mister? I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself. You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My menfolk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow?
Damn.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting nobody. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Ah! I wish you'd die.
Jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. We're going for a walk. You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean,
how are you?
What am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
Good morning to you. Sorry, girl.